What's up, you guys? I'm Suzi.
And I'm Tommy. And this is the Food Quest.
Yeah.
And today, we're at Gene and Jude's, one of my all-time favorite hot dog places in Chicago. What's some news about this, Suzi?
I don't know, Tom. I've never been here before, but we'll see. You say it's good. I hope it lives up to it.
One of the oldest hot dog stands in Chicago. Part of the Great Depression dog. That's what they serve here, along with some tamales. Let's check it out.
Let's go. All right, guys, we're back in the car. We're ordering our food. Here's what we got. So, at the last minute, I ordered 2 tamales. We got 3 single dogs, Tom.
3 single dogs, Chicago style, yes.
And
fries
then
on top.
My favorite drink, which I didn't even know they had, which is the red cream soda.
Right,
which is
so
awesome.
Every time I go there, I get the red cream soda. It's the best, Tony.
But you know what, Tom? I was thinking, like, I was kind of having flashbacks. I wasn't sure if I, like, been there before, but I think, like, a night when I was doing just, like, you know, adult stuff, hanging out with friends, maybe a little bit
a really fun night. Yeah.
I kind of had a flashback. Like, maybe I was here and got some food to make me feel better.
Well, we're going to find out now.
Let's see. All right. Let's pull it out and get started.
All right. Cool. So here's the Chicago-style hot dog.
Okay.
Start with that.
Here we go. Let's see what it looks like. So there's fries on top of it?
Fries on top. This is the Great Depression dog, it's called. Fries are on top. It's not a traditional Chicago style, the poppy seed bun. It's a buttered hot dog bun. You can see there.
That's how it looks, guys. The fries are really good.
Fries are home cut, as you can tell. We were in a restaurant, we were ordering, they're cutting the potatoes, just boom, 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 knocking them out.
Mm-hmm. All right. First bite. Here we go. Let me make sure I get everything. Get a little bit of pepper in there. All right, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow.
The best.
This
in Chicago.
Is so good.
Yep.
Especially with the fries on top, it just like takes it to a whole nother level.
Fantastic.
Oh my god.
It's on another level. See this? Suzi got a Wetzel pretzel today.
Hey, no way.
Throw that out.
I was hungry.
Gene and Jude's.
I was trying
right
to like,
here.
Save, you know,
Chicago
ruin my stomach.
Style. Delicious.
All right, guys. This is our first food quest. Let us know what you think. Give us a comment below. If you've ever been to Gene and Jude's here in River Grove, Illinois, let us know. What's your favorite? Do you like the double dog or the single dog? How do you like the red cream soda? What kind of drinks do you like with your hot dogs? Like this, subscribe, let us know.
Comment, hit that bell.
Hit
Ding.
The bell!
You'll be hitting us up. We're going to be popping off and hitting up some more places too. We got a whole list of places here in Chicago. A lot of places in Suzi's neck of the woods that I haven't been to yet either. So I'm about to go to Flavortown and get my mind blown.
Also, let us know if you have some places that you want us to go check out. Leave it in the comments, and we'll see you soon on the next food quest.